Fine whip.
It's you, the Grey Warden. Andraste's mercy that you got here when you did. I thought for sure these monsters were going to get me. They all fled to the castle this morning, before the Darkspawn arrived. I thought I could make it to my home and back before they got here, but it took me too long to get down here. What a relief you arrived. I'm going to get out of here before any more of those things arrive. Thank you again.
Yeah.
I shall. Of course. Light ourselves.
So I shall. My lady, you're here. Thank goodness. He's inside with Riordan of the Grey Wardens, who arrived this morning just ahead of the Darkspawn. I was told he has urgent news and to send out patrols to watch for your arrival. Then we were attacked. There might be stragglers, but you seem to have taken care of most of them out here. That's rather remarkable, really. I was told to watch for your arrival, Warden. I should take you to the hall right away, my lady. They'll be waiting for you there.
It's a relief to see you unharmed. And you as well, Alistair. Or should I say your majesty?
No, I wouldn't say that. Not yet, anyway.
The darkspawn that attacked Threadcliff were relatively few in number, I'm afraid. It was assumed the Horde was marching in this direction, but that is not true.
Riordan tells us that the bulk of the Horde is in fact heading towards Denerim. They are perhaps 2 days away from the capital.
What? Are we sure about that? I mean, if that's true...
I ventured close enough to listen in, as it were. I am quite certain. There is, I'm afraid, one other piece of news that is of even greater concern. The Archdemon has shown itself. The dragon is at the head of the Horde.
Make her preserve us.
But we can't reach Denerim within 2 days, can we? It's too far.
We must begin a forced march to the capital immediately with what we have. Denerim must be defended at all costs.
The Horde must be defeated, but the Archdemon is our true target, and only the Grey Wardens can defeat the Archdemon. That is why we must go.
Then we march, and hope the army we've collected here gives us the chance we need. Al-Eman, how long before the army can set out?
By daybreak.
Then let's get them ready. I won't let all those people die without giving them a chance.
I will give the orders at once, and will notify you the moment we are ready to march.
That would be appreciated.
Then if you and Alistair could meet me before you retire, we have Grey Warden business to discuss.
I will have someone show you to your rooms. I suggest you all get some rest while you can. We will need it.
Ah, fancy meeting you here. I heard rumors that Redcliffe was once again open for business, but my word, isn't this amazing? Such bustle. The Earl has kindly offered my son and I lodgings in exchange for supplies. I'm happy to help him. And you too, of course. If you have need of my wares, you have but to ask. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Enchantment? Enchantment! Enchant.
There you are. Let's go see what Riordan has to say.
You're both here. Good. You're new to the Grey Wardens, and you may not have been told how an archdemon is slain. I need to know if that is so.
You mean there's more to it than just, say, chopping off its head?
So it is true. Duncan had not yet told you. I had simply assumed. Tell me, have you ever wondered why the Grey Wardens are needed to defeat the Darkspawn? It is no exaggeration, I'm afraid. The Archdemon may be slain, as any other Darkspawn. But should any other than a Grey Warden do the slaying, it will not be enough. The essence of the beast will pass through the taint to the nearest Darkspawn and will be reborn anew in that body. The dragon is thus all but immortal. But if the Archdemon is slain by a Grey Warden, its essence travels into the Grey Warden instead. A Darkspawn is an empty, soulless vessel, but a Grey Warden is not. The essence of the Archdemon is destroyed, and so is the Grey Warden.
Meaning, the Grey Warden who kills the Archdemon dies?
Yes. Without the Archdemon, the Blight ends. It is the only way. As far as we know, the transfer of the Archdemon's essence is automatic. If one of us is not present when the killing blow is made, it is all for nothing. There is no other way. For what it's worth, I'm sorry. It warms my heart to see such courage. But do not hurry so to sacrifice your life. If possible, the final blow should be mine to make. I am the eldest, and the taint will not spare me much longer. But if I fail, the deed falls on you. The Blight must be stopped now, or it will destroy all of Ferelden before the rest of the Grey Wardens can assemble. Remember that. But enough. There will be much to do tomorrow, and little enough time to rest before it. I will let you return to your rooms.
I will see you once the army is ready to march, then. I guess this ends soon. One way or another.
That it does, my friend. That it does.
Do not be alarmed. It is only I. I am well. 'Tis you who are in danger. I have a plan, you see. A way out? The loop in your hole? I know what happens when the Archdemon dies. I know a Grey Warden must be sacrificed, and that sacrifice could be you. I have come to tell you that this does not need to be. I know a great many things. How I know is not quite as important as what I am offering you, however. I offer a way out. A way out for all the Grey Wardens, that there need be no sacrifice. A ritual. Performed on the eve of battle, in the dark of night. Perhaps. But that price need not be so unbearable. Especially if there is much to be gained. All I ask is that you listen to what I have to offer. Nothing more. What I propose is this. Convince Alistair to lay with me, here tonight. And from this ritual, a child shall be conceived within me. The child will bear the taint. And when the Archdemon is slain, its essence will seek the child like a beacon. At this early stage, the child can absorb that essence, and not perish. The Archdemon is still destroyed, with no Grey Warden dying in the process. Think about what I offer you. The chance to avoid death. Or better yet, the chance to slay the Archdemon and live as a hero. No Grey Warden has ever done this. In return, I conceive a child, one who will be born with the soul of an old god. After this is done, you allow me to walk away, and you do not follow. Ever. The child will be mine to raise as I wish. Do not let your foolish pride condemn you. No Grey Warden asked for the sacrifice that is now demanded of them, and I offer all of you a way out. Will you not reconsider? Then you are a fool! I will not stand by and watch you waste this opportunity. Die if you feel it is worthwhile, or be overshadowed. I care not. Is that so? Now you'll never have that chance. Fare you well, my friend. I do what I must now, and so shall you.
We have gathered all the forces we can. The Darkspawn Horde is sure to reach the capital before us. And so we must race to Denerim as quickly as we can. The lives of many thousands hang in the balance. We must not forsake them. You have gathered an army to replace the one lost at Ostagar, Grey Warden. Let us pray that it will be enough.
Before us stands the might of the Darkspawn Horde. Gaze upon them now, but fear them not. The woman you see beside me is an elf, raised to the ranks of the Grey Wardens, and never a more glorious Grey Warden has there been. She has survived despite the odds, and without her, none of us would be here. Today, we save Denerim. Today, we avenge the death of my brother, King Kaelan. But most of all, today, we show the Grey Wardens that we remember and honor their sacrifice. For Ferelden, for the Grey Wardens!
Thank you.
You've managed to fight your way to the gates. We're doing better than I hoped.
That will change quickly.
Bloody Nugrunners are outnumbered 3-1.
What are we to do now, Riordan? You have a plan, I assume?
The army will not last long, so we need to move quickly to reach the Archdemon. I suggest taking Alistair and no more than 2 others with you into the city. Anyone you don't bring with you can remain here to prevent more Darkspawn from entering Denerim on our tails. We're going to need to reach a high point in the city. I'm thinking the top of Fort Draken might work.
The top of... You want to draw the dragon's attention?
We have little choice, though I warn you that as soon as we engage the beast, it will call all its generals to help it. I can sense 2 generals in Denerim. You may wish to seek them out before going to Fort Draken.
I am sure that if we did slay those generals, it would stop the Darkspawn in the city from doing a lot of harm.
It may also waste resources trying to find them. The decision is up to you. Neither of them are near Fort Draken currently, but there are too many Darkspawn here to tell you more. There are already several units of our allies within the city by now. They may be able to come to your assistance if you call them, but their strength will be limited. Now, who do you wish to take with you into the city? Fair enough. Anyone else will need to remain here and assist in keeping more Darkspawn from coming in the gates behind us. Who will lead them?
Fine. Let's just move into the blasted main event already.
Good. That should be sufficient. Nothing you have done has prepared you for what you face now. May the Maker watch over you.
Well, this is it, Warden. When from the blood of battle the stone is fed, let the heroes prevail and the blighters lie dead. As one of the blighters, I sodding salute you. Let's show them our hearts, and then show them theirs.
So the Archdemon is next, is it? Well, good luck with that.
Are you ready? We have reached the battlefield at last. The Arishok asked, what is the Blight? I stand here looking into its eyes, and still I have no answer for him. But perhaps you do. You have carried us this far. Do not doubt that.
So this is it? This is the end? We've come so far. It's strange knowing that all our fates will be decided in a matter of hours. I wish I could go with you. That is true. I will do whatever I can to help here. Be safe, friend. And may the Maker smile fortune on you.
Heading off to slay dragons without me, hmm? Fine, fine. Say hello to the Archdemon for me. He never writes anymore. It's rather distressing. And do watch your back. No getting eaten, unless you think it's really important, of course.
So I'm not going with you, I see. Any particular reason? I thought maybe you might need another Grey Warden when you find the Archdemon. But have it your way. I guess this is where we part ways. Good luck. And be careful. I guess you're right. We won't forget the sacrifice you're making. I swear it.
Kill those godless bastards!
We're counting on you, Warden! Make her watch over you!
Darkspawn, I see.
Thank you.
lovely.
You! It's you! The Maker sure gave you the gift of good timing, didn't he? There's a large group of Darkspawn approaching and the gates won't hold. We need your help. Do you want to come with us? We could try.
They're breaking through!
Run, all of you! Run for your lives!
Of course.
You saved many lives here today. Thank you. Please, take this. I pray it helps you in your coming battles. We have to go. May the Maker watch over you.
Beware! A large group of Darkspawn have broken away from the battle! They're charging this way! They'll be here any minute!
Shall I send word that the gates are secured? Right away.
Thank you.
No more darkspawns.
Thank you. So I shall.
Thank you.
I shall. Well, all right. And so I shall. As you desire.
Enchantment?
lovely. As you desire. Well, all right. As you desire. Lovely. So I shall. shaft. Lovely. Lovely.
then, it was over. With the archdemon dead, the darkspawn horde quickly crumbled. Most fled back into the deep roads. They would remain a threat in the years to come. But the blight had been ended before it had truly begun. Ferelden had been saved, and the entire kingdom rose up to joyously greet its new king and queen. Grey Wardens stood redeemed, and a new age had begun. But at what cost?
My friends, we are gathered here to pay our respects to the Grey Warden that saved us all. She gave her life to destroy the Blight, a sacrifice we must never forget. It was no accident that she was there either. She was special, and each of us had our life touched by her in some way. She even put me on this throne, despite my protests. But there was no telling her no, right? The Grey Wardens couldn't have asked for anyone finer. How do you properly honor someone like that? The Grey Wardens are building a magnificent tomb at Weishaupt, right next to Gadahel's. But I'd like to do something as well. Knight Commander Gregor, please step forward. Tell me, what is the situation currently with the Circle of Magi?
Under control. Though the Circle has been greatly weakened. Still, there have been no further possessions.
I wish to see the Circle restored, but I understand the veil at the tower is too weak. That being the case, I wish a new tower built, with the Chantry's aid, and it will bear the hero's name.
A fine idea, Your Majesty.
And once the tower is built, Knight Commander, I am granting the new Circle autonomy.
What? Your Majesty, I think what has happened only proves...
It proves what a substantial contribution a mage can make. They have earned the chance to prove they can watch themselves, don't you agree?
Yes, Your Majesty. As you say.
Let all know that the Arling of Amaranthine, once the land of Arlhau, is now granted to the Grey Wardens. There, they can rebuild. And hopefully live up to this example. Friends, let us hope that she has gone on to a better place, and that she knows just how thankful we are for what she has done here. You will be missed. Fare you well.
not the end and not the start. I believe in nothing, not the earth and not the stars. I believe in nothing, not the day and not the dark. Suns until we part. I believe in nothing, not in sin and not in God. I believe in nothing, not in peace and not in.